Right, folks, just getting set up. Right, 1 second, folks, while I sort out my audio a bit. Just testing my order, because I need to check the audio levels, because I haven't set it up on PS4 yet. I'm not quite sure yet. Seems a bit loud. I'm gonna lower it down a bit more. Not quite sure. I think we might be set. Seems like it. All right. There we go. I think we are ready to go now. So, Bloodstained. The new game from the guy who basically made the most of the Castlevanias. All of them, so. But yeah, so let's just System, which was technically my first kind of side-scroller Castlevania type game. Let's see if I can sort that out then. Let me try here, I think. Should try that. I've lowered the volume of the game down in my headset, so I think that's affecting how well I can play. Gonna have to hire up my microphone a bit more. Let me see. About now. I have to keep coming out because it nullifies the sound on my headset whenever I'm testing it. Like I say, so I can't see what you were saying in chat if you said anything. see. Oh, there I can see. Oh, there, that's good. Let's see. Audio settings. Nope. Advanced settings then. See, on Xbox, you can change the volume of the game. The volume being streamed, that is. On the PS4, like everything, nothing wants to work for me. Not sure if this is... Good job I survived that. Barely. it says it. Is it the game's power you use to steal that thing? Yeah, you're sharp. That power to some form of beams at will. I cannot allow it. Wait, it's true that I'm a sharp bank. However, I was born to the other rank of some bank man at this time. I refuse to lose. Show me the proof of that. Good use of my allies, I can do a seemingly impossible terrain. Whenever I reach crossroads, I'll take the shortest path without fail. I come to a fork of the path where I can't return the shortcut, or all the remains of fallen adventurers to lead me in the right direction. Each of my allies has their own stamina, if their health gets low, quickly switching places would be a wise idea. The type of sub-weapon that appears when destroying lamps can only be used by a certain person. No one else can even pick it up. Well, that were an excellent idea. Just walk off the edge without pressing the splendid. Oops. Can't I walked into the fire. I can't believe I didn't jump. Terrible at these sort of games, clearly.
Fuck. We'll be right back.
And that's this game's equivalent. Marvellous. Well, there goes my life again.
We'll be right back.
Hey, thingamajig's back. cursed shard bring shard cursed shard binding to carry the power of numerous weapons. Specifically, I require the used power to achieve my goal. At this moment, our objectives align, and cooperation will be fruitful for both of us. So be it. This stuff. Summon Darkness. Oh, yeah, he's got the power card of the game. Square button. Mortal Metamorphosis. Trying to remember. Slicing Blood. Excellent. Yep, definitely the ally card of the group. I can't remember the name of the... I might have to jump to where the bloody lanterns are, that's where I'm going. Oh no, I'm thinking of that bloody vampire dude as a bloody mutant. Shows how much attention I pay. Jump off of the stairs and we'll be right back. did I walk into the blood thing? Oh well, we're stuck with the barrel. Doom. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you two as well. Good morning to you, you to get out of here. she'll stab it. Nickname him Simon Belmont of this game, he's gonna come back to life. The ship bit is the one that I saw in the demo that I him. Bat and it shoots me at face. Rude. Rude. Don't make that noise. I want it not to jump forward, it jumps bloody button again. Thank you. Probably gonna die right now. Spamming as we speak. Can't believe I just flung it. I have a blended jump. Thank you. I mean, I won. I totally knew what I was doing, guys. To love. Thanks, bad guy dude. Oh, Come on.
Thank you.
Now the two characters I could kill. Why do you make me bounce forward? Why did it just walk? I pressed the jump button. Seems to be a bit finicky, like I say, with the old jump timing. Less of that nonsense. Oh well.
Oh,
particularly decided I'm going up this time. Bloody D-pad too early there. I've always hit these soft laws in the terrible I am.
Yeah.
What the hell? I don't like how it makes you slide back as well. Okay. Oh, come on, I pressed the jump button there, that's... guess we got the team back, so... Feel my doom already. To hurt me this time, I want to use tricks. I'm just that good. Okay, that was a lucky shot. Thank God for that. What? Just shenanigans. shucks.
Yeah.
difficulty to put it on. Bloody nonsense. Well, it's a good job I earned that life back, I guess. Recognition, that's the idea behind bosses.
We'll be right back.
Well, now we've got the team back, I guess.
Thank you.
Got ya. What's the... is that... Yeah, no thanks. No man. Alright. I think... actually, let me check something before we go anywhere. Certain thing though. I enjoyable game. I'm trying to think of what I want to switch to. Let me just have a quick check of something. Just want to see what I want to play next. Well, I'll tell you what, folks, I'll end the stream now while I go and think of what I want to play next, and then I'll be back in about 5-10 minutes at most while I decide. But yeah, so just in case I don't actually come back, if things go sideways or what have you. Thank you for all those that have hung out and watched. If you haven't already, I would appreciate a follow. I also have a YouTube channel where I upload my VODs as and when I've finished streaming. So you can always catch up on any streams you've missed. The channel name on YouTube is the same as on Twitch. And there's a link in the description if you're interested. But yes, folks, that's it for now. Like I say, I'll be back in a short while playing something else. But yeah, that was a fun little game. But yeah, we'll see you all next time, folks. Take care.